Hey there! Welcome to Life Noggin. Just imagine being able to zap your way out of an awkward conversation, a bad day at work or school, or even a life or death situation. Wouldn't it be great? With all the technological advancements and scientific understanding we've gained recently, it got me thinking, what if we could teleport? The word teleportation implies that an object will disappear from one place, and that exact object will then show up in a new place. But that isn't actually how scientists think teleportation will work. Instead, it involves analyzing the position, momentum, and spin of an object's particles, then sending that information on radio waves to another destination, and recreating the object in another form. For teleportation to work like this, the original object, whether it's a person, or a car, or a stack of cash, is unavoidably destroyed after its quantum state is analyzed, which, understandably, puts some people off. Say we teleported a person, you, for example. The new you wouldn't just randomly appear out of thin air in a new location. Through a process called quantum entanglement, the information is sent and imprinted onto the exact chemical elements you're made of. Those materials are then programmed and arranged exactly the way you are. It's kind of like 3D printing. You wouldn't be able to teleport yourself anywhere. It'd need to be a spot already equipped with all of those elements. There are a lot of other roadblocks too. We'd also need some kind of super-powered machine with a lot of energy to analyze every single particle in the human body's estimated 37 trillion cells. Then every particle, every gene, needs to be expressed the exact same way to create an exact copy. But since the teleported you would technically be a new person, would it have your memories? Would it have your personality? Or would it be a whole separate human? We just don't know. Also, teleporting all of this data would take a very long time. Based on current technology, some estimates suggest this process would take 350,000 times longer than the entire universe has been around. So, you know, don't hold your breath. But there are some people who believe that in just 1,000 years, we'll have the technology to do this almost instantaneously. Info from photons and electrons have been teleported short distances since the 90s, but now we can teleport their data 1,400 kilometers, which is pretty impressive progress for just a couple of decades. Granted, this was still only data from two particles, and we're still a long way off from teleporting an entire human being. But it is a start. If or when this tech is created, we'd need some serious regulations to make sure people aren't teleporting themselves into bank vaults, out of prisons, or into people's homes. The last thing I want is for someone to pop up in my room while I'm having my own private dance party. I lock the door for a reason. In a previous video, we asked you guys what superpower you would most want to have, and a lot of you said teleportation. So in the comment section below, let us know what superpower we should cover next. I get comments on almost every episode asking me how we make these videos, because a lot of you want to start channels of your own. My animator makes me move in After Effects and designs all the stuff you see in Illustrator. Because you've been asking to learn how to do this, we've teamed up with our sponsor, Skillshare. Skillshare is an online learning community with thousands of classes like After Effects, Illustrator, Photoshop, and more. Not to mention, Skillshare is more affordable than most learning platforms out there. An annual subscription is less than $10 a month. The first 500 people to sign up with the link in the description will get their first 2 months for free. So go to SKL.SH/LifeNoggin2 or click on the link in the description. Premium membership gives you unlimited access to high-quality classes on must-know topics, so you can improve your skills, unlock new opportunities, and do the work that you love. If you want to learn how to edit videos like ours, I highly recommend taking the Adobe Premiere Pro class by Khalil Ibrahim. It only takes an hour and a half to complete, and you'll learn all the skills to create and edit some amazing videos. If you made something that you're excited about, I would love to see it. Send it to me on Twitter, @LifeNoggin. As always, my name is Blocko. This has been Life Noggin. Don't forget to keep on thinking.